Royal or not, the coronavirus is something that is affecting people all over the globe, and that includes Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. The Duke and Duchess are reportedly practicing the necessary measures to remain safe while in their home on Canada's Vancouver Island. However, that doesn't mean they aren't worried about their family across the Atlantic. An insider recently explained to the Daily Mail that the couple feels helpless and concerned, in particular when it comes to 93-year-old Queen Elizabeth. Meghan said they are grateful, especially Harry, that they could spend time with his family before all this insanity began, the source said. Meghan said, Harry has been in contact with both his father and grandmother. He urged them to stay safe and to take extra precautions. Meghan and Harry aren't just telling others what to do, they are practicing what they preach, especially when it comes to their young son, Archie Harrison. Only a select few will be able to interact with her, Harry and Archie. She said she's keeping it to a bare minimum, the source revealed. The couple took the same precautions during their visit to England, where the 10-month-old was noticeably absent from the trip. Despite all that's happening in the world, Meghan and Harry are still looking forward to their new lives, which reportedly have them looking for homes in California. This is what Meghan and Harry have always wanted, to create their own life, a source shared. It's got to feel like an immense relief to get out of the UK and go down their own path, the source added.